God bless you, church.
Itorero ryose Imana ibahe umugisha.
I especially thank God for the privilege to be in your midst this evening.
Ndashima Imana mu buryo bw'umwihariko yuko yanteye iteka ryo kuba ndi hagati yanyu uyu mugoroba.
I want to tell you that just like my brother was saying,
ndashaka no kubabwira nk'uko mwene data yararimo abivuga aka kanya,
I may look like a stranger,
nshobora kuba nsa nk'aho ndi umunyamahanga kuri mwe,
but I think I'm not,
ariko siko biri.
Like Jesus, we say,
nk'uko Yesu yabivugaga ariko tuvuge natwe,
he said we have sheep that doesn't belong to this fold.
Aravuga ngo dufite intama zitari izisi.
They are sheep of him.
Zitari muri urwo muri uru rugo cyangwa muri uyu mukumbi.
But they don't belong to this fold.
Ariko rero nubwo zitari zo muri uyu rugo,
not just because I'm a child of God,
kuko bitari uko ndi umwana w'Imana gusa,
but Apostle Gitwaza has extended the coast of his family.
Ariko nagira ngo mbabwire ngo intumwa Gitwaza yaguye mbago z'umuryango we.
By the special grace of God.
Kubwo ubuntu budasanzwe bw'Imana.
And some of us have become children to him.
Hanyuma bamwe muri twe tuza no kumuhindukira abana.
I thank God so much for making me part of his apostleship.
Rero ndashimira Imana cyane kuko yanyemereye kuba munsi y'umurimo n'amavuta ye y'ubutumwa.
So feel free, I am your brother.
Rero nimumfate nk'umunyamahanga mwumve muguwe neza kuko ndi mwene so.
Also, I thank God for other leaders, the bishops that are working with him.
Ndongera no gushima Imana ahubwo abandi bayobozi bakorana umurimo we, abepiskopi ndetse n'abapasiteri bose bashyiriye hamwe kugira ngo uyu munsi ubeho.
By the grace of God, I think it will not be a waste of time being in his presence here.
Kandi kubw'ubuntu bw'Imana ndizera yuko uyu mwanya utari bube umwanya wo gutakaza mu kubaho kwe.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
So let's stand, while we are standing up, let's take our Bible.
Igihe tugihagaze reka mbasabe kugira ngo dufate Bibiliya zacu.
And let's help to read while standing.
Hanyuma dusome ijambo ry'Imana tugihagaze.
We're going to read Job chapter 1 verse 13 from verse 13. Job.
Turasoma Yobu.
To verse 17. From 13 to 17. Chapter 1.
Yobu gice cya mbere kuva ku murongo wa 13 kugeza ku wa 17.
Now there was a day when his sons and daughters were eating and drinking wine in their oldest brother's house. And a messenger came to Job and said, the oxen were plowing and the donkey feeding beside them when the Sabaean raiders raided them and took them away. Indeed, they have killed the servants with the edge of the sword, and I alone have escaped to tell you. While he was still speaking, another also came and said, the fire of God fell from heaven and burned up the sheep and the servants and consume them, and I alone have escaped to tell you. While he was still speaking, another also came and said, the Chaldeans formed three bands, raided the camel and took them away, yes, and killed the servants with the edge of the sword, and I alone have escaped to tell you.
Maze umunsi umwe abahungu be n'abakobwa be barasangiraga banywera vino mu nzu ya mukuru wabo, nuko haza imbitsi kuri Yobu iti, amafizi yose yahingaga n'indogobe zarishaga iruhande rwayo, maze abasheba babyisukamo barabinyaga, ndetse bicishije abagaragu inkota nige warokotse genyine ukubikubikira akimara kubika ibyo akimara kubika ibyo hazundi ati umuriro w'Imana wavuye mu juru utwika intama n'abagaragu birakongoka nige warokotse genyine ukubikubikira akibivuga hazundi ati abakaludaya biremyemo ibitero bitatu bisuka mu ngamiya barazinyaga ndetse bicishije abagaragu inkota nige warokotse genyine ukubikubikira
Amen.
Amen.
Let's pray.
Reka dusenge.
Father, we thank you this evening, as special as you have made it for us to come to your presence, to be blessed and be comforted with your word. Faithful God, I ask that you speak to our conscience, speak to our spirit, speak to our soul.
Mwuka wera wowe w'umwizerwa ndagusabye kugira ngo uzuganirize ubugingo bwacu uganirize imitima yacu ndetse uganirize
A word from you will heal our heart.
Kuko ijambo riguturukaho rirakiza imitima yacu.
Let your grace, O God, be seen and manifested in a greater measure among us.
Reka ubuntu bwawe budasanzwe buze bugaragare mu rugero rudasanzwe muri twebwe.
Help us to hear your word and understand.
Udushoboze kumva ijambo ryawe nuko riri.
And help me as your servant this evening. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen.
Amen.
Please take your seat. Now, it may look, why are we reading Job this day? Why should we read this kind of passage today? Because once Job is mentioned,
kuko iyo Yobu avuzwe ubundi,
one thing came to our mind.
Hari ikintu kimwe gita gica mu bwenge bwacu.
And what always flash our mind once you hear Job,
kandi igikora ku bwenge bwacu iyo twumvise Yobu,
is sorrow.
Na gahinda n'umubabaro.
In fact, the name Job,
ubundi izina Yobu,
is synonymous with sorrow in the heart of many people.
Ni ijambo rivuga agahinda n'umubabaro ariko bijyanye n'imitima ya benshi.
So the question may be like, why should we read Job today?
Rero ushobora kuba wakwibaza uti se kuki noneho uyu munsi dusomye yo.
But the word of God says in Romans chapter 15 verse 4.
Ariko ijambo ry'Imana riravuga mu Baroma igice cya 15 umurongo wa 4.
Romans 15 verse 4.
Abaroma 15 umurongo wa 4 akavuga ngo,
for whatever thing were written before were written for our learning, that we, though through the patience and comfort of the scriptures, might have hope.
Ngo ibyanditswe kera byose byandikiwe kutwigisha kugira ngo kwihangana no guhumurizwa bitangwa nabyo biduheshe ibyiringiro.
So this scripture we have read this evening,
rero iki cyanditswe tumaze gusoma uyu mugoroba,
was written
cyanditswe
so that through patience
kugira ngo mu kwihangana
we will receive comfort,
tuzakire guhumurizwa,
and have hope,
hanyuma tugire n'ibyiringiro.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
So Job is not all about sorrow.
Yobu ntabwo arangwa gusa n'umubabaro.
But this evening we are considering a topic I just titled, not the incident but the purpose.
Rero uyu mugoroba kubera inkuru ya Yobu nkaba nshaka ko tugendera ku magambo nakwita gutya ngo si kubw'ibyago ahubwo ni kubyicyagambiriwe.
Not the incident,
ngo si ibyo byago,
the purpose,
ngo ahubwo byari kigambiriwe.
Now looking at this passage where we read,
aha rero tumaze gusoma,
yes, it talks about the incident, the things that happened to the children of Job, to Job's economy, and to so many things that Job had.
Nibyo iyo dusubiyemo iki cyanditswe tumaze gusoma turabona akaga no kubikirwa cyangwa se kuzanwa kuzanyirwa inkuru mbi ivuga ibikabana be ivuga yuko amashyo ye avuye mu nzi atwawe ndetse ko nayandahiye.
But I want us to look carefully at what we read and you will discover that it's not all about sorrow.
Ariko ndagira ngo tuze gutinda cyane no kwinjira ibwina muri iri jambo turebe neza yuko izo mbitsi zitari zigenda.
Incident may create sorrow.
Nibyo ushobora kugira ibyago bikakuzanira umubabaro.
But if you look carefully.
Ariko wabitindaho cyane.
You will see a life.
Ugasanga ubuzima.
That despite the sorrow.
Ugasanga hariho kubaho nubwo habayeho umubabaro.
Has come up to celebrate.
Hanyuma hakaza kuzana ibyishimo biva nyuma y'uwo mubabaro.
Now there was a man that his name is not mentioned.
Hariho umugabo utaravuzwe izina.
Very silently mentioned in this passage.
Kandi utavugwa cyane cyangwa sucecetswe muri iki cyanditswe.
The Bible said this man.
Hanyuma Bibiliya ikatubwira ngo uyu muntu.
Witness what happened.
Yabonaga ibyabaga.
He witnessed what happened.
Yabonaga ibyabaga.
But the man was so insignificant in his person.
Nubwo ibyo bintu bisa nkaho bidafite icyo bivuze kuri uwo cyangwa se
bivuze. To the extent that his name was not mentioned at all in the incident.
Bikanagira ku rwego uwo muntu uza kubika batanavuga izina rye na gato.
He witnessed all that happened to Job.
Ariko ibyo bintu byose byabaga kuri Yobu yarabirebaga.
Because you cannot understand the story about Job.
Kuko noneho ubasha kumva inkuru ya Yobu.
And you cannot have anything to derive from it.
Cyangwa se ntubashe kugira ikintu ukuramo.
This silent man was not in existence.
Uyu muntu yaza kuba ataravuzwe.
This man was the person.
Uyu muntu rero yari umuntu.
That let us know how Job was.
Watumye.
Your story will not be completed.
Amakuru yawe cyangwa inkuru zawe ntabwo zaba
zuzuye. If there is nobody that witnessed how you were.
Niba nta muntu uriho kugira ngo avuge ukuntu wari uguwe.
Your present state or your future will be meaningless.
Ukuri uyu munsi ndetse n'ejo hawe hazaza biraza kuba bidafite icyo bivuze cy'ukuri.
You will have a story.
Usangira makuru cyangwa inkuru.
Because you know what happened yesterday.
Kubera yuko ejo hashize wamenye ibyabaye.
So knowing what happened yesterday or witnessing what happened yesterday is not a mistake and it is not a misfortune.
Kumenya amakuru y'ibyabaye ejo ibyatambutse ejo gusobanukirwa no kugira amateka ntabwo ari akaga nta nubwo ari ikintu cyakugwiririye.
That you were in the last generation.
Ko uri muri uru rubyaro rwa none.
And somehow you are preserved into the present generation.
Hanyuma uyu munsi ukaba uri muri urwo rubyaro warinzwe kuva muri urugero rwawe ukaba uhari uyu munsi.
And with all that you experience.
Hanyuma mu byo waciyemo byose.
It's never a misfortune.
Ntabwo byatuma uhinduka kaga cyangwa ikibazo.
But it creates an opportunity.
Ahubwo bigushyiraho amahirwe.
For you to be able to thrive your purpose in life.
Kugira ngo uyu munsi nawe ubashe guhagarara, ubashe kwinjiza imigambi yawe aho igomba kuzagera.
I look at this silent man in this story of Job.
Ndareba rero uyu mugabo ucecetswe cyane muri iyi nkuru.
In fact, all they used to describe him was I, one letter I.
Hari ijambo rikomeza rivuga cyangwa rimugarukaho rivuga ngo nige.
He doesn't have a name that have more alphabet, just one letter. There are people who take advantage of an incident to create an awareness that is unusual for themselves. And speak more than what happened to make sure that people will recognize them.
Bakaza bakavuga ndetse n'ibirenze ibyo bari bakwiye kuvuga kugira ngo bahamanye n'imitima yabo ko ari bo bahindutse ibyamamare kubera kuvuga.
But this man was not in that shoe.
Ariko uyu muntu ntabwo ari uko byari bimeze.
This man was not in that shoe. I give you an example.
Ndaguha urugero.
I lost my father last year about this time.
Na data yatashye umwaka ushize igihe gisa nk'iki ngiki.
And while we were coming from the church going to us home for us to bury my father, we met one woman who was crying more than us. She was crying and hold the vehicle and do as if he will enter the tire of the vehicle. She was crying and somehow it looked distractive. One person came out and said, "But who are you? Why are you shouting? Why are you crying this way? Look at the sons of the man, the daughters of the man. They are not crying like you. Who are you?"
Uwo mugore yarariraga yikurunga hafi kujya munsi y'amapine ngo amapine amuce hejuru atakavuze induru. Bigera naho noneho twe dutangara, umuntu umwe araza aramubaza atari ku bundi, wowe uri gatiki uvuye? Aba ni abana b'uyu mugabo, ni abahungu, ni abakobwa, ntawe urira nkawe biti.
People take advantage of an incident to create unusual recognition for themselves.
Hari abantu bafatira urwaho basahurira mu nduru kugira ngo abari bo bamenywa wowe utaramenywa.
But I want to tell you this evening,
ariko reka nkubwire uyu mugore,
no matter how somebody exaggerated your sorrow,
nubwo hari umuntu ushobora kuba warakabije agahinda kawe,
he cannot be in your shoes.
Ntashobora kuba mu mwambaro wawe.
I don't know if you are hearing me. That woman cannot cry more than me and sympathize the situation more than me, the first son of my father.
Ntabwo uwo mugore nubwo yariraga bingana butyo ntiyari bufate umwanya wanjye w'ubupfura cyangwa umwanya wambye w'umwana wa data.
So I tell the boys, keep her aside.
Noneho mbwira basore baraho, ntimube mushyize ku ruhande.
Don't use an incident to create unnecessary favor.
Rero ntuzigiye na rimwe ufatira cyangwa ugendera ku byago by'umuntu kugira ngo wowe ubyururireho.
Just be yourself.
Gukomeza kuba uri
wowe. Because even if your name is not known,
kuko nubwo izina ryawe ryaba ritazwi,
the story will not be told without you.
Izigera ivugwa, iyo nkuru ntizigera imenyekana wowe utabirimo.
Once they remember what happened,
igihe bazibukira ibyabaye,
you will also be remembered.
Nawe uzibukwa.
If you maintain your purpose,
nuwe nubasha gukomeza gusingira intego ubereyeho cyangwa icyo ugendereye.
Now the Bible told us that this man,
hanyuma Bibiliya ikatubwira kuri uyu,
having witnessed what happened,
kuko yabonaga ibirimo biba,
he did not sit in the same place,
ntiyagumye hamwe,
and do the normal.
Nta nubwo yakoze ibindi.
What would have been the normal thing?
Ubundi byari bugende biti?
What would have been the normal thing?
Ubundi yari bwitwara?
The normal thing would have been for this man
icyo yari gukora
ubusanzwe, to put his two hands on his head,
yari kwikorera amaboko,
and cry until his intestine come out,
agataka kugeza igihe munda byivurunganyije,
because of what he has seen.
Kubera ibyago n'akaga yarimo abona mu maso,
they came, they kill everybody, and he is the only one that escaped.
Igihe bari baje bakica abantu bose agasigara ari we wenyine.
And as he went the other way, it happened the same thing. He was the only one that escaped.
N'igihe asubiriyeyo hakaba ibindi, akaba ari we nanone.
He went to the other side. He was the only one that escaped.
Agasubira n'ahandi akongera akabona ibyo nk'ibyo akagaruka ntacyo abaye.
In a normal sense,
mu busanzwe,
is either he put his hand on his head,
yari bwikorera amaboko,
sit down and cry to the extent that people will gather and ask him what happened,
akicara akavuza induru kugeza igihe abantu baje kumubaza ikimutakisha,
or he ran to find himself somewhere to hide,
cyangwa se agahunga akajya kwihisha.
But this man did not do that.
Ariko uyu muntu siko yabigenje.
Once it happened,
bimaze kuba,
he ran back home.
Yasubiye inyuma.
He took the opportunity.
Afata ayo mahirwe.
Listen to me, church.
Unyumve torero.
Every incident in life creates an opportunity.
Ikintu cyose kikubayeho ari ibyago mu buzima
No matter what happened, it may be positive or negative. But whatever happened creates an opportunity. It may be an opportunity for your lifting, or it may be for your downfall, depending on how you take it. This man did not take it for his downfall. He quickly see a purpose. Why am I here? Why did I escape? I witnessed everybody died. I witnessed everything happen the way it happened. I saw the business collapse. I was there when fire rained down everything. I saw myself looking as if I'm helpless. But he refused to do the normal and see opportunity and pick that opportunity immediately and take the abnormal and do the supernatural. And from that moment, he became the bridge between one generation and another generation.
Hallelujah.
He made himself. Nobody employed him. But he took up the opportunity and become the reporter that was lacking in that story.
He
became the presenter of the news. Listen to me. Nobody made this man a journalist, but he became. Are you listening to me? He became the journalist for the incident. There was nobody to tell the story. There was nobody to give the insight of what happened. This man picked the opportunity and ran with it and came to report. He saw the opportunity, not the incidents. And I want to tell you, everything that you have gone through in life, or all that you are going through presently, you can create an opportunity that will lift you from where you are, because there is a reason why it happened and you were not consumed. There is a reason why you had that bad dream and you did not die on your bed. There is a reason why you were able to have all you went through in the night, and you wake up and you could remember everything that happened in the night.
There are many
people who had dreams, but they can't tell their dreams. There are many. They sleep happily. For good to them that love God. There is a purpose. There is a reason. David said, the Bible told us one day David went to see his brother to give them food at the war front. And David went. When David got to the war front, there was one man called Goliath that was putting everybody in fear. The entire army were running. When Goliath appeared, everybody will run. He intimidated everybody.
Abantu bose yarabateye isoni n'ubwoba.
And David came.
Hanyuma Dawudi araza.
This man came out.
Wa mugabo arahaguruka.
I want you to listen.
Ndashaka ngo ubikurikire.
Because sometimes we pray for anointing.
Kuko hari igihe tujya dusengera amavuta.
We ask God to anoint us, give us anointing.
Tugasaba Imana kugira ngo iduhe amavuta.
But most of the time we miss the purpose of the anointing.
Tudafata intego ikwiriye yayo mavuta dusaba.
Anointing does not make David kill Goliath.
Ntabwo amavuta yatumye Dawidi yica Goliath.
Anointing creates the opportunity
for
you to express, to recognize your purpose in life.
Amavuta yashiriyeho ibihe kugira ngo wowe usobanukirwe ndetse unamenye intego ubereyeho.
That was on David.
Amavuta yari kuri Dawidi rero.
A platform.
Yahaye Dawidi amahirwe
n'uburyo. What is in him?
Aho agaragaza ibiri muri we. Hanyuma bigasohoka.
I want you to listen.
Ndashaka ngo wumve.
Anointing makes David humble.
Amavuta yatumye Dawidi aca bugufi.
And help David to accept an assignment.
Kandi atuma Dawidi yemera umurimo.
Because when we talk about David kill Goliath,
iyo tuvuga ukuntu Dawidi yishe Goliath,
we miss out one important thing.
Hari ikintu kimwe twirengagiza cyangwa twibagirwa.
The basket of lunch.
Tujya twibagirwa.
The small basket of lunch.
Kagaseke cyangwa
kagatebo. And say, go and give to your brothers.
Yaratwayemo ingemu yo gushira abavandimwe be.
The bread.
Umutsima.
That his father gave him.
Ise yari yamuhaye.
To go and give the brother.
Kugira ngo agende agiye murira abavandimwe
be. David would have been able to say no.
Dawidi yashoboraga kubyanga.
I am anointed.
Yashoboraga kuvuga ati ariko njye
nashinzwe. Why should I carry lunch to go and serve?
Kuki ari njye ugemura ibiryo by'abariye?
Why should I go to serve my brothers?
Kuki bene data ari njye wagemurira?
He has to say no.
Yarashobora kuvuga ngo
hoya. But the anointing prepared his mind.
Ariko amavuta yari yarateguye ubwenge
bwe. To see the purpose for which he was anointed.
Yagombaga kumenya intego y'icyo we yasigiwe.
He was not anointed to show up.
Ntabwo yari yarasigiwe kwirata.
But he was anointed to serve.
Ariko yari yarasigiwe gukora.
And it is in your purpose that you will shine.
Ni mu ntego cyangwa mu murimo wawe uzabengerana.
Listen to me, church.
Nkurikira torero.
Nobody pay you for any other thing than your purpose in life.
Nta muntu n'umwe ukwishyura cyangwa ukurihira gukora ikitari intego y'ubuzima bwawe.
What puts money in your pocket?
Iki shira amafaranga mu mufuka wawe.
Is when you discover what you should do.
Ni igihe wamaze gusobanukirwa icyo ukwiriye kubukora.
When you discover what I should do.
Iyo umaze gusobanukirwa
ibyo ugomba gukora. And what you know more than me is what I will pay you for.
Icyo ngicyo niyo gitangira kugushira mu ishyaka no mu mbaraga ziruta igutekereza icyo nzakwishyura.
If we do the same thing,
niba dukora ibintu bimwe rero,
I don't owe you.
Nta kintu na kimwe.
But if I can do something a bit more than you,
ariko ninkora ikirushi cyawe,
if I can surprise you,
niba nshobora kugutungura,
you will not know when you will ask me how much.
Ntago uzantungura igihe cyose uzambwira.
What people pay for.
Kubera ko icyo abantu bishyura ni cyakozwe batikora.
David immediately.
Nuko noneho Dawidi.
When he saw that Goliath was raging.
Amaze kubona yuko Goliath ari igihanda.
And he want to come out.
Ashaka gusohoka.
The brother said no.
Noneho mwene nyina aramucinyiza.
Do like others.
Arambwira ati ariko wakwitwaye nk'abandi.
And David said.
Hanyuma Dawidi aramubwira ngo.
Is there not a reason?
Arambwira ati ubu nta mpamvu ihari.
Is there not a purpose?
Ubu nta ntego ihari yo guhangana.
Yes, I witnessed Goliath. Listen to me, church. Without David, the story of Goliath would have been a story in the cage.
Iyo Dawidi ataza kubaho, inkuru ya Goliath yari kwibagirana igafungiranwa hano.
If David has not discovered purpose.
Iyo Dawidi ataza kumenya icyo yahamagariwe.
Not the incident.
Hanyuma ntarebe iyo ngorane yavagamo.
Is there not a reason?
We yaravuze ngo ariko nta mpamvu irimo.
It is not the bread.
Ntabwo ari umutsima.
It is not about my brother.
Nta nubwo ari ukubera abavandimwe
banjye. But God brought me here.
Ahubwo ikimana inzaniye aha.
So that I can link this time.
Ni ukugira ngo ndebe uyu mwanya.
This time of fear.
Ndebe uyu mwanya
abantu bafite ubwoba. This time of sorrow.
Ndebe igihe abantu bishwe n'agahinda.
This time of trouble.
Igihe abantu bishwe n'ibibazo.
I can link it to the time of glory.
Noneho mbihuze n'igihe cyo gukomera.
And the time of success.
Hanyuma mbishyireho n'icyo
mwanya. And the time of breakthrough.
Mbishyireho n'umwanya wo gupfumura.
Without me.
Nimba ntahari.
Israel will not sink.
Israheli ntabwo iri buririmba.
And when David discovered that.
Hanyuma Dawidi asobanukiwe ibyo.
purpose can defy any other obstacle when you discover.
Impamvu iyo wayisobanukiwe ushobora kurenga imbogamizi zose.
When you know what to do.
Iyo umaze kumenya igikwiriye gukorwa.
And you set out for what to do.
Hanyuma ugasobanuka igikwiriye gukora.
And you leave the normal.
Hanyuma ukaba
step into the supernatural.
Ukava mu bisanzwe
kujya mu bisanzwe. Ukavuga
ngo intego yanjye ni
iyi.
Imana
has selected me to escape the incident. Once you stand up for that, there is a divine power that will back you up. Because God is looking for somebody who will keep his sorrow and his fear aside and said it is time to take the horn by the bull and not to depend on the yesterday experience. And that was why they sang a song for David. Saul was there. They didn't sing of Saul. Because Saul was hiding. Saul was doing like all others. They sang a song for David. Listen to me, church. There is an opportunity waiting for you. In what you are going through. And I want your eyes to open. And ask the question, what will I do now? How did I experience this? What next after this moment?
Ese nyuma yaka kanya harakurikira
iki? I want you to understand this.
Ndagira ngo usobanukirwe iki kintu. Imana
wanted to save the world.
Imana igiye yashatse gukiza isi.
I use the word save the world.
Ndakoresheje ijambo ngo Imana ishaka gukiza isi.
He preserved a family.
Yarinze umuryango umwe.
And that family was Noah's family.
Kandi uwo muryango imwe Imana yatumye urokoka wahindutse umuryango wa Noah.
I wish you were there.
Ndifuza ngo yuza kuhaba.
To see what happened that time.
Kugira ngo urebe ukuntu byagenze icyo gihe.
Are you listening to me?
Urankurikiye.
See how rain fell.
Urebe ukuntu imvura yaguye.
For 40 days.
Ikagwa iminsi 40.
Water increased.
Amazi akazamuka.
You see mountains covered.
Imisozi ikarengerwa.
You look through the window, you see people drown in this water.
Ukarebera mu madirishya ukareba abantu barimo bamira nkeri.
See animals that are getting drowned.
Ukabona ukuntu abantu barimo barabarira. Ukabona ukuntu isi n'imisozi byibiye. Ukabona ukuntu ibintu byose bisenyuka.
And Noah and the family were in the boat.
Nyamara
and the heat of what was happening outside was hitting the boat.
And
the boat will toss left and toss right. And the boat will go in and come out. And the animals in the boat will shout. Everybody will cry. But even though they were crying, they were going through the pain. They were going through the shock. They were going through the sorrow. Because the man that died doesn't have sorrow. It is you that is alive that has sorrow. You are not hearing me. It is you that is alive. That have sorrow. The man that died have died. They don't have the sorrow. So the experience was not the man that drowned, but was the Noah that was in the boat. Noah suffered it. The shock hit Noah. And the Bible said at a point the rain stopped. And the boat rested on a mountain. And Noah
had
to look. Water everywhere. There was nowhere to put foot. Nowhere to stand. Brethren, you may go through some things that you don't know where to stand. Telling you the truth. You ask yourself, where do I start from? Where do I begin? This thing looks as if there is no hope. But the God that keep you in that boat,
ariko iyo mana yakurindiye
muri ubwo bwato
imana yarindiye Noa muri ubwo bwato
the bible said
bibiliya iravuga ngo
and god remembered noah
ngo imana yibuka Noa
he knew that he put noah in the boat
yibuka yuko hari umuntu yabwiye ngo ajye mu bwato
all the prayers of noah through the shock
yamasengesho yose ya
Noa
yamarira yose ya Noa igihe
yakubitwe
kugeza igihe Noa yabuze ahashyira
ibirenge
Noa yaritegereje abona ibimukigije ari iyindi
isi atamenye
kandi abona bitandukanye na yasigize kumenya ahantu hose hari amazi
none
watangira kwibaza
ahasa
imvura nubwo yari
yahise for the impact of what happened
ariko ibyo imvura yari
yasize impact of the incident
ibyo ako kaga kari
kasiza
byari bikiraho
everywhere was filled with water
ahantu hose hari huzuye amazi
and Noah was thinking what will I do
hanyuma Noah atangira kwibaza uko
bigende so he sent the bird
hanyuma yohereza inyoni
to go and find if there can be a place
yohereza inyoni kugira ngo igende ije kureba niba hari ahantu
humutse the bible said the first bird refused to come back
hanyuma bibiliya itubwira yuko icyo gikona cyagiye kigaherayo
and when he refused to come back
hanyuma cyanze kugaruka
he know there may be a place but he can't understand himself
iravuga ngo birashoboka ko hari ahantu ariko ntago ndi bumenye hariho
he send the second one
hanyuma yohereza indi nyoni
and the second one came back
ya nyoni iragaruka
with a leaf
ariko igarukana n'ikibabi
and Noah said there is hope
hanyuma Noah aravuga ati ubwo haje ikibabi hari ibyiringiro
and gradually
hanyuma gahoro gahoro
and gradually
gahoro gahoro
the water went down
amazi agenda akama
and there was a place.
Akama.
Come on, listen to me child
hanyuma noneho hagiraho bahagarara
you will still find where to put your feet
reka nkubwire uzongera ubona aho nushinga ibirenge
no matter how it has happened
nubwo hari uko byagenze
no matter how it has happened
nuko hari uko byagenze
no matter your experience
nubwo waciye muri
God is creating a new world for you
imana irimira kurebera isi nshya
God is creating a new experience for you.
Imana irakuremera ayandi mateka.
You need to get up and build your world.
Kugira ngo uhaguruke rero na uhubake iyo si.
And stop dwelling.
Ureke kurira.
On the sorrow.
Ureke kuguma mu gahinda.
Carry the story.
Utwari iyo nkuru.
But without the sorrow.
Ariko iyo nkuru zayivuga.
Hallelujah.
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 Let me say this before we gradually conclude.
Reka mvuge ibi ngibi mbere yuko twegera ku musozo.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
The Bible says, "Blessed are the feet of them that bring good tidings."
Bibiliya iravuga ngo birahiriwe ibirenge bizanye inkuru nziza.
God creates incidents to create testimonies.
Imana igituma habaho akaga kugira ngo hazabeho n'ubuhamya.
Do you understand me?
God
creates incidents.
Imana igituma habaho akaga
ingorane.
Hakabaho ibintu.
And if nothing happened to you, you don't have a testimony.
Kandi ni hatagira ikikubaho cyangwa ikikugwa gitumo, nta buhamya uzagira.
And the man that die under his load don't have testimony.
Kandi rero uwo muntu udafite ibyo ngibyo cyangwa utumva Imana itagushaho ibyo ngibyo ntagira ubuhamya.
But if you can know
ariko numenya
that hard thing doesn't happen to trees
uzamenye cyangwa uzasobanukirwe yuko ibintu bikomeye cyangwa ingorane ntizigwirira ibiti
doesn't happen to trees
ntabwo bigwirira ibiti
it is human being
ahubwo icyaremwe umuntu
hard things happen to
nicyo kijya gihura n'ingorane
and when it happened
kandi iyo bibaye
God look at you
Imana irakureba
God look at you
Imana irakubona
what do you know to do
ibyo
what will you do in the circumstance
esu byitwara mutiye bigenze bite
what you take up to do
ibyo rero wiyemeje gukora
either make heaven
bijya bituma habaho ijuru
to come down on earth
ijuru rikamanuka rikaza hasi
and show his power
hanyuma rikagaragaza imbaraga
on your behalf
kubera wowe
or he leave you alone
cyangwa se bikakureka
to suffer what you think you should suffer
hanyuma ukabaho bya bintu utekereza
ugomba kubaho. But if you can understand with God
ariko nushobora gusobanukirwa
that I am here for a change
ukavuga ngo ndi hano kubera
I am here for a change
ndi hano kubera impinduka
I am here for a change
ndiho kubera impinduka
then your testimony
aho ngaho ubuhamya bwawe
will not be delayed
ntago buzatinda
it will come in immediately
uzihuta.
This man took it up
uyu mugabo yarabifashe
and said it is not time to cry
aravuga ngo si cyo gihe cyo kurira
but it is time to play the man
ahubwo nukuba umugabo
and tell the story
nkagenda nkavuga uko bigenze
I will move on with the story
nzagenda afite inkuru
and he went and tell his story
aragenda
you have a story to tell church
se wowe hari inkuru ufite
that's my question this evening do you have a story to tell
amakuru ufite
come on if you have a story can I hear you shout amen
amakuru ufite vuga amen
It has happened to me.
Jamba yeho.
And there I proved that I have a God.
Kugeza igihe nasobanuriye cyangwa nabaje kugaragaza ko koko mfite Imana.
When it happened to you.
Nawe nibikubaho.
Do what ordinary men will not like to do.
Uzakora ibintu ariko abantu basanzwe bo badakunda gukora.
They will cry and die. They will
bazarira hanyuma bapfe.
Yes and die.
Bazarira bapfe
the man who know his God
ariko uzi imana ye
those who know their God
abazi imana yabo
those who know their God
abasobanukiwe imana yabo
shall be strong
ngo bazakomera
they shall be strong
bazakomera
and do exploit
kandi bazakora ibikomeye
they will not be strong and stay
ntago bazakomera ngo barire amaboko
they will be strong and make movement
ahubwo bazakomera
batera intambwe they will take a new step
bazatera intambwe
church if you have a story
kandi
tell your story with joy
niba ufite amakuru yavuge kandi yavugane umunezero
listen to me
nyumva
any person God has blessed
umuntu wese imana yahaye umugisha
don't get ashamed of what the Lord has done for him
ntukagire isoni zo kuvuga iki imana yakoranye nawe
are you hearing me
urankurikiye
there was a lady
hari umugore
a girl
hari umukobwa
this girl was having a problem
yarafite ikibazo
at 25 getting to 30
Yarafite imyaka 25 yasatiraga nka 30.
She urinate on bed every night.
Ariko yarafite ikibazo cyo gutosa uburiri bwe nijoro.
That was her problem.
Cyari ikibazo.
And it was so painful to her.
Byari bimubabaje mu buryo buteye ubwoba.
She had friends.
Yarafite inshuti.
I mean boyfriend.
Yarafite umuhungu w'inshuti ye.
But she will not sleep in her boyfriend's house in her life.
Ariko nta na rimwe mu buzima bwe bwigize bimubaho yuko yarara kwa mucutiwe
uwo muhungu. Because she knows her problem.
Kuko yarazi ikibazo afite.
That if I sleep in this man's house.
Kuko yaribwiraga ati nindara mu buriri bw'uri ya mugabo. Akabibona ibyo njya nkora nijoro.
I will soil his bed.
Akabona yuko nabigenje niyo mwijoro
She make love
Hanyuma bakat
Very beautiful girl
Yari umukobwa mwiza abonye
ugikundiro
abahungu bakamukunda
She will follow you for a time
Hanyuma bakabana nawe gihe gito
She will break the relationship when she knows that the relationship is about to bring fruit
Igihe cyose mwakundanaga haraho byageraga akabivamo igihe cyose yabonaga yuko ushora kubugiye gutangura
ibyo because she knew what she is going through
kubera yuko yarazi ikibazo cye
and time is going
none wigiye cyari kimo kimugendana
life is moving
kandi ubuzima bugenda
age is advancing
n'imyaka irimo imusiga
will I remain like this
none se kazaguma gutyo
and she came and cried to God
noneho ajya gutakira imana
and God healed her
Imana abari imukiza
of that situation
imukiza icyo kibazo
yarafite
noneho nyumva neza torero nyumva
this girl
uyu mukobwa
came to church
yaje ku rusengero
and said she had a testimony
aravuga ngo afite ubuhamya
and she took the microphone
afata micro
and was able to say it
abasha kuvuga ibyo byamubayeho
I urinate every night
avuga ko buri joro uko yaryamaga yitumaga ku buriri
every night
buri joro
and I was sitting down
nari nicayeho
and when she said it
abivuze
I closed my leg
busanya maguru nya
And I was looking at her, trying to imagine her feeling now. Was she happy? Giving her testimony expressly. And she came back. Listen to me. If you accuse her, or you mocked at her that she urinate on the bed, that was yesterday. That is no longer today. It's no longer today. Yesterday it happened. She is able to see yesterday and see her today and identify with her today and was able to testify and speak from her mouth that this is who I was yesterday. Listen to me, church. If you don't move out of your yesterday, nobody will hear your story. But if you sit up to say, let yesterday go, he has made a way for me today. God will back you up and make your story real. Another boy, this happened in Togo. I didn't know. One day we were praying in church and God said, there is somebody here, you are living with sorrow for a long time and I have settled it. I will take that shame out of you. You know, sometimes when the men of God say some things, they don't know who.
Hari igihe abakozi b'Imana ijambo ry'ubwenge ribazaho bakabivuga ariko batazi uwo ari we. Noneho bigasaba ko wowe wowe wibona hanyuma ukakira icyo kintu hanyuma ukagendana nacyo hanyuma bikaguhindura ikirarema. Noneho uwo musore ntago nari mbizi yari amaze imyaka itandatu nta misatsi, ntabwo yameraga imya.
It was there before.
Hanyuma.
But something eat up the hair. Mbere
yarabifite yarazifite hanyuma rimwe igitondo kimwe arazibura.
It looks like a story that will amuse you.
Urabona ari ibintu bisekeje cyangwa se wakwibazaho.
Something eat up the hair.
Ariko atogoshe nta kintu yakoze ngo ziveho arabyuka arazibura. Imyaka itandatu.
The young boy.
Wa musore.
Healthy boy.
Umusore mwiza ufite amafaranga ufite ukora
don't know how to get back his hair.
Ariko atazi uburyo yakongera kumeza uwo musatsi.
And one day in church,
noneho rimwe mu rusengero,
this word came.
Iri jambo riraza.
He said, my story changed today.
Arangije waribwira muri we ngo amateka yanjye arahindutse uyu munsi.
After 1 month,
hanyuma nyuma y'ukwezi,
brother said, I have testimony.
Umusore araza aravuga ati mfite ubuhamya.
And as it is, we said, go ahead, give your testimony.
Nuko turavuga tuti tanga ubuhamya bwawe.
He picked microphone.
Afata mikro.
And said, church,
aravuga torero,
I have not seen God like this.
Ntago nigize mbona Imana iko
rica. For 6 years,
hashize imyaka itandatu,
I have been living
nabayeho
without hair on my private part.
Naratakaje imisatsi iyo mu myanya yanjye y'imyibarukiro.
I look at his mouth.
Ndamureba.
Can you open your mouth, a boy like you? Open your mouth to say private part. You are not ashamed in church.
Akavuga ibintu nk'ibi ngibi nk'uko mbivuga mu rusengero.
He said, everywhere you can see as private.
Aravuga ati ahantu hose muzi ko.
He started by talking about the armpit.
Atangira kuvuga incakwaha. Avuga ko ubwo bwoya bwose bwagiye buvaho.
Even my private part, hold the trouser you want to lose. I say, oh no, 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 no. Don't do that. This is church. Don't do it.
Arangije abivuga afashe ku myanya y'imyibarukiro nk'ugiye gufungura ngo twereke reka 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 reka.
Hair has grown back.
Ariko aravuga ati ariko uwo musatsi waraje.
And after 2 weeks,
nyuma y'ibyumweru bibiri,
he was thinking that the thing that normally eat the hair will eat the hair.
Noneho nyuma y'ibyumweru akajya avuga ati n'ubundi cyari cyarabyogoshe cyarabivanye
kandi bizagaruka. But the God that created the hair
ariko abona ntibyagiye.
Has rewrite his story.
Noneho abona Imana yongeye kwandika
amateka. He has moved from yesterday.
Ava muri ejo he hashize.
Into his today.
Atangira kunezererwa umunsi we.
The story has changed. He left his sorrow behind and take
up
the news of the present day. Listen to me, church. God can make that change in your situation. I said God can make that change in your situation. You don't know where to start from, but start with Jesus. You don't know where to start from, but start with Jesus. And you will see that yesterday will become an incident for your opportunity today. This is what this man carried. I see this man as a prophet. This man whose name was not written, I see him as a prophet. What do I mean? He came to Job and gave him the story. But he didn't end the story on your children are killed. He said, I was escaped to tell you. What does that mean? When Job heard it, it creates a positive attitude in Job. Job quickly said, God has given and God has taken. Glory be to his name. Now, why will Job thank God in this kind of situation? If you read further in Job, chapter 13, verse 15,
Job said,
even though he slay me, even though he slay me,
13, 15.
Even though he slay me,
naho yanyica,
I will trust him.
Napfa nyiringira.
Job knew.
Kuko Yobu yarazi.
If he saved this man,
ngo niba Imana yakijije,
everybody died.
Abandi bose bapfuye.
And he was the one that escaped.
Akaba ari wenyine urokoka.
And God saved him. Then if God slay me,
niba Imana yanyica,
Job did not say if devil slay me,
ntago yavuze ngo Satan anyishe.
Job knew his stand with God.
Kubera yuko, oh hallelujah,
that I am a child of God.
Yarazi urwego arimo.
And Satan has nothing to do with me.
Yarazi ko ari umwana w'Imana kandi ko Satan ari ntacyo yamukora.
If Satan want to come to me, he take permission from God.
Aravuga ngo nubwo Satan yantera yaza afite uburenganzira bw'Imana yanjye.
Nothing happened to me without the knowledge of my father.
Nta kintu na kimwe cyangwa gitumo data tabizi.
And if that is the case, even though he slay me, I will put my trust in him. And he further said, I will wait. I will wait for my change will come.
Listen,
church, your change is already here. I said your change is already here. Your situation, that situation, you are crying and you are celebrating as if it has taken you away. Listen, God has not left you. God will change that situation. God will make a way where there seems to be no way. God is rebuilding you. God is making a new you. God is helping you to be what he wants you to be. Rise up and see your purpose. Rise up and see your purpose. Rise up and see
your purpose.
Because God keep you to build a new world. If you believe it, shout that amen louder.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Amen.
Why did he preserve me?
Kuchi indinze.
did this business, it failed. You did the other business, it failed. You did the other one, it failed. But there is still opportunity for you to have to do another business. Keep on.
Wakoze ubucuruzi burahomba utangira ubundi nabwo burahomba wongera gukora ubundi nabwo burahomba ariko iracyakomeje kuguha yandi mahirwe yo kubakora n'ibindi kuki
keep on
komeza
because God is writing your history
kuko imana irimo irandika amateka yawe
is writing your
imana
history
imana irimo irandika amateka yawe
it is the obstacles
rero ibyo waciyemo bikubogamira cyangwa bikubera inzitizi
it is the obstacles
izo nzitizi
that beautify our testimony.
Izo nzitizi nizo mbogamizi nizo ziya zisiga amavuta cyangwa zihindura neza ubuhamya bwacu.
Any story
inkuru yose
without obstacle
idafite imbogamizi n'ikirwanya
the supernatural
idafite imbaraga z'indenga kamere ziri kumwe nayo
people are not interested in it.
Ujumenye yuko nta narimwe uzayivuga ngo abantu bayiteho.
People will buy your news, your journal.
Abantu bazagura ikinyamakuru cyangwa samakuru yawe
there is something they cannot do
ariko bazabigura kubera ko hari cyakozwe batashobora gukora kandi wowe wanditse
that is written in it
ikintu cyanditswe kuri wowe wowe batabashije
people will like to take it
abantu bazagifata cyangwa se bazagura ibyo
you have done what they can do
kubera yuko igihe cyose uzaba wakoze icyo bo batabashije kuba bakora
I feel like talking like this man this night
ndumva rero uyu mugoroba navuga amagambo nka uyu mugabo yaje abwira yobu
and let me say it to you
kandi reka nange nyakubwire
and I want you to believe it with all your heart
kandi ndifuza yuko ibyo bintu wabyizera n'umutima wawe wose
every storm in your life
buri muraba wo mu buzima bwawe
every pain in your life
buri gahinda n'umubabaro wo mu buzima bwawe
every remembrance of sorrow in your life
buri gahinda n'intimba wibuka mu buzima bwawe
every failure you have encountered
buri kuneshwa no gutsindwa wahuye nako
that seems to cripple you
byabaye nk'ibikumugaza
by the anointing of God this night
ariko kubw'amavuta y'Imana uyu mugoroba
I command it to cease
ndaza kubitegeka ngo nibihagarare
let peace reign in your life
reka mahoro abeho mu buzima bwawe
let joy return back to your soul
reka umunezero n'ibyishimo bigaruke mu
buzima bwawe let there be calmness in your situation
reka hagaruke ibyo
Let the God that saves save your life tonight.
Reka yamana yagukijije.
May your hope be restored again.
Yongere iza muri byiringiro byawe.
In the name of Jesus.
Izina ry'umwami wacu Yesu. Hallelujah.
Why is it good news?
Kuki ari amakuru meza?
Why is it good news?
Kuki ari amakuru meza?
It is good news because it turned bad into good.
Kubihinduka inkuru nziza kuko byaje guhinduka byiza nyuma yaho
And he appointed me to preach good news not
Kandi
bad news
nasigiye kuvuga inkuru no kwamamaza inkuru nziza
Therefore hear well this night
Kubwibyo rero unkurikire neza
There is hope for you
Hari ibyiringiro ku buzima
bwawe I said there is hope for you
Reka nkubwire hari ibyiringiro
Your situation is changing
Imibereho yawe irahinduka
By the power of the Holy Ghost
Kubwimbaraga z'Umwuka wera
A change is happening in your life
Ahinduka irimo irabaho ku buzima bwawe
People will say it and they will ask you how did it happen
abantu bazabivuga ndetse bazakubaza nuko byagenze
in the name of Jesus
izina rya Yesu
the God that wipe away tears
yamani igihanagura marira
let him wipe your tears
abari guhanagura marira
let him wipe your tears
guhanagura yo marira
let your end be better than your beginning
kiherezo ryawe liberyiza kurusha itangiriro ryawe
Let your end be better than your beginning.
Reka iherezo ryawe ribe ryiza kurusha itangiriro
ryawe. In the name of Jesus.
Izina rya Yesu.
From today.
Uhereno.
I said from today.
Ndavuze nguhereno.
May God use you.
Imani gukoresha.
So comfort as many.
Kugira ngo nawe uzaheze
benshi. To put hope in everyone.
Kugira ngo ugarure ibyiringiro muri benshi.
That has gone through hard time.
Baciye mu bikomeye
n'ingorane. That has suffered in one generation.
Hari benshi kandi hari imbyaro nyinshi.
May God use you.
Imani izagukoresha.
To settle the matter.
Kugira ngo.
The pain that is in the heart of that one.
Uzakoreshwe mu bihe bya nyuma uvaneho amabara.
God I serve.
Imana nkorera.
Help you through your life.
Izagufasha mu buzima
bwawe. In the name of Jesus.
Izina rya Yesu.
I declare peace.
Ndavuga amahoro.
I declare peace.
Ndatura amahoro.
To your spirit.
Kumwuka wawe.
To your family.
Ndavuga ku muryango wawe.
I declare joy.
Ndavuga umunezero.
To your family.
Ku muryango wawe.
To your business, to your enterprise, to your endeavor. Let the shock of yesterday, let the shock of yesterday leave your life alone in the name of Jesus. I cut it off from your life. I cut it off from your life. From this night. Receive the comfort of the Holy Ghost. Receive the comfort of the Holy Ghost. Receive the comfort of the Holy Ghost. In the name of Jesus. May the God I serve bless your soul. Bless your spirit. Focus you on your purpose.
And make
you able to live the new life that is in Christ Jesus. God bless you.
Hallelujah.
Let's
raise our hands. Let's raise our heart before God. Wherever there was sorrow, may it be a testimony. This is how God operates. He passes you through trials to have a testimony. He passes you through messes so that you have a message. So that our testimony becomes like gold. Let's raise our hands and our heart before God tonight. Bring your issues and your problems before God. Bring the situation passing through before God. Because the anointing of God is here. The will of God is here. For Him to change your situation, your sorrow, and your sadness. May He change your tears in a great testimony and a great joy. And great deliverance. Let's raise our voice before God. Hallelujah. Oh, hallelujah.
We take him mana to Jimbere Yawe.
Oh, eternal Lord, we come before you in this wonderful evening.
Urakoze kubwiwe ijambo ryawe.
Thank you for your word.
Uvuga neza mama.
You speak well, oh God.
Uvuga uhumuriza.
You speak with comfort.
Uvuga ukomeza.
You speak with comfort.
Uvuga uhagurutsa.
You speak with the rising.
Uvuga urema ibidahari.
You speak and creating.
Rema ibintu bishya mu bwoko bwawe.
You're creating new things in your
people. Mu bwoko bwawe.
You're creating a testimony in your
people.
Uplift your people. And wipe up our tears.
So that your mighty
and your holiness comes and your power is manifested in our lives. Let your power be manifested, God. Let your power be manifested in widows' houses. Let your power be manifested in our country in this day. May you be manifested, O God. May you be manifested, our God. Do good to your people, God. Show them your goodness. Let your goodnesses be with your people. Do good to us this evening. Thank you. We give you a round of applause.
Amen.
Amen.
Imana ibahe umugisha.
May God bless you.
Kandi ikomeze kuturemera imitima mishya.
May him create a new heart for all of us.
N'ubuhamya bushya.
And a new testimony.
Vuga ubuhamya bushya.
Say a new testimony.
Ubuhamya bushya.
A new testimony in everyone's life.
Imana ibahe umugisha.
God bless you.
Utahana amahoro y'Imana.